My father opened this restaurant when I was in high school.
The most important thing to me is probably my family. They are a big part of my life.
Working in a restaurant, the stuff behind the scenes isn't as important as what you present to the customer. So I think it's very similar to engineering in that sense. It really depends on how the customer reacts. I'm the first engineer in the family, so this is my office area where all the interns are.
It's homey.
Good morning, everybody. When you come in, you're never sure what exactly you're going to do for the day. There's just so much different projects going on. But we can probably head into the lab. Four other interns that I share the office with. A lot of times we talk about what we're doing. My meeting is today with Kathleen, and she goes, "That's good," or
"That's not good."
That's not good. The way that they train is they give you a mentor who first shows you how to use all the equipment.
And then when you're ready, after you enter the way.
And then allow me to participate the second time, where I would be here and she would be observing me. And then the third time, I would do it myself. But if I had questions, I could go to her. It builds your confidence.
This is hard to go through.
UW Engineering offers so many opportunities. I mean, I was very grateful for all of its academic resources.
What Rockwell has done for me has been fantastic. There was a lot of opportunities for me to meet other engineers. Everyone here is very passionate about what they're doing.
It just excites me and motivates me.